retrieved the horn of Jörgen Windcaller. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. Speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Vingra, Crossis, Saran, Strundul, Gothi, Baran, Kro, Ran, now.
Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Wait, something's wrong.
No, you don't want to go up there. A dragon, it's attacking. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon burial mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Come on, hurry. We might be too late. Lorcan's eyes. Look at that. You bastard. Keep your head down. Let's see what it does.
Salukunvir, Zeal Glotova Ursa. Slend.
Let's watch and wait. This is worse than I thought. can I serve you? Lead on. True, isn't it? You really are.
I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back. Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. Really? Where? Interesting. Same dragon.
Damn it! We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all.
I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were dragon slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest dragon slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone, though. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard, as we are sworn to do. But we never found one, until now. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Before the Great War, the Blades helped the Empire against the Thalmor. Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel. At the time, that was true. Maybe it still is. So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them. We were wrong. Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could get into the Thalmor Embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Welcome to Kynesgrove. If you want to do business here, you'll have to deal with me. I'll buy everything you've dug up. Mm-hmm. May the gods watch over. If it's Malachite you're after, you've come to the right place. I'll buy everything you've dug up. Until next time.
Sheathe your weapons and come quietly. By order of the Jarl, stop right there. Smart man, now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course. About it.
I could sure use some coin.
What brings you to Balamut today? Repair? Purchase? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
I'm right behind you.
Looking to stay alive? Why take
I am at your command. Let's get going, then.
Nothing like the smell of a white... The finest weapons and armor. If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Buying and selling fine jewelry here.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it. All meat guaranteed, clean and free from rock joints.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
Why take a chance?
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something?
I've never seen Miol this upset about anything. The city really gets it.
So, can I interest you in anything today? What? Oh, it's one of you people. So Brynjolf doesn't even bother to show up himself anymore, eh? What's this message? Petty threats and fist-waving are not going to sway me. You people are all talk, and everyone knows it. You demand payment for protection, and you can't even protect yourselves! Don't fool yourself. It's only a matter of time before you people are run out of Riften. Likewise. Now I have a lot to do, so I'm afraid you'll just have to leave. I'm sorry, you're going to have to leave. Tell Brynjolf he'll just have to make do without my coin. I'm sorry, you're going to have to leave. Tell Brynjolf he'll just have to make do without my coin.
Be careful.
My husband Bersi will be the death of me. He spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about himself.
I'm sorry, you're going to have to leave. Tell Brynjolf he'll just have to make do without my coin.
All the crime and corruption...
I'm sorry, you're going to have to leave. Tell Brynjolf he'll just have to make do without my coin. I'm sorry, you're going to have to leave. Tell Brynjolf he'll just have to make do without my coin.
Huh? are you doing that for?
I'm sorry, you're going to have to leave. Tell Brynjolf he'll just have to make do without my coin. I'm sorry, you're going to have to leave. Tell Brynjolf he'll just have to make do without my coin. I'm sorry, you're going to have to leave. Tell Brynjolf...
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day.
Be careful!
If you're looking for a room, try the Bee and Barb. This place is for the working man. What does he want now? I already explained to him that you can't get blood from a stone. Look, I can't make the coin appear out of thin air. Please, be reasonable. I'll pay next month. And so have I. What's the point of paying anyway? Your outfit can't even fend for itself. I could do better tossing the gold into the sewer. You can't scare me with your tough talk. I'm not paying you people a single coin. Ask all you want. You can't squeeze blood from a stone. Not in this part of the world, anyway. Ask all you want. You can't squeeze blood from a stone. Not in this part of the world, anyway. Ask all you want. You can't squeeze blood from a stone. Not in this part of the world, anyway. What are you doing that for? Ask all you want. You can't squeeze blood from a stone. Not in this part of the world, anyway. Get away from me. Ask all you want. You can't squeeze blood from a stone. Not in this part of the world, anyway. Ask all you want. You can't squeeze blood from a stone. Not in this part of the world, anyway. Ask all you want. You can't squeeze blood from a stone.
Not in this part of the world, anyway.
Help me! Never should have come here.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
You lead, I'll follow.
Hey, good to see you again. You. Every time I look at you, my blood boils. Sorry about the mess. Keeping this place clean. You're as good as dead.
Thank you. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
You need to do better than that.
Be careful.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. You know, if you've got the aptitude,
I'm right behind you.
You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
You lead, I'll follow.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me? I prefer my... So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Remember, Your mind is the best weapon you have.
Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack. Kynes Grove this time.
I ain't much for talking. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can. We done?
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some meat. I ain't done nothing.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Sure, whatever.
But I found a few pretty things. They're in the chest in my room. If you see anything you like, please, take it. You've done so much for me. It's the least I can do.
Right behind you.
You lead, I'll follow.
Papa! That big tree in the park looks so sad. I feel sorry for it. Yes, Pa.
I've got your back.
You lead, I'll follow.
Oh!
I work for Bellathor, at the General Goods Store.
Welcome to War, Maidens. Now don't let... We've got small weapons as well as big... Take a look. Good doing business with you. Most of our weapons. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Take a look. All right, then.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. Did you know there are some fruits that actually grow better in the cold weather? You'd be surprised how much work it is selling things at a stall. It's not all standing around and chatting. Did you need something, Papa? But I don't want to. You're the best. Thanks.
Ah, there you are. There you are. I did. Your time, it seems, has come. Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Wuthrad. He seemed a fool to me, but if he's right, the honor of the Companions demand that we seek it out. There's a fine line between respect and bootlicking, New Blood. But I like your spirit. We've decided this will be your trial. Do well, and you'll be counted among the Companions. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this venture, Whelp. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.
I've been tending to the void. I see everything, hear everything, and know everything.
The latest recruit, right?
Wait, is that right?
I hope you've read it yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
I'll head back home if you need me.
I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself.
Don't delay, Shield Brother.
A big meanie. She keeps telling Lars and me what to do. I don't want to play with her anymore. Yes? Stay safe.
No lollygaggin.
We should keep moving. Until next time.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts. Until next time.
Now look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release.
What was that?
It's time to die, dog. We knew you'd be coming. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
Scare ya. It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome. Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
there.
What was that?
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly.